Damn, where have you been, lad? The ogres overran the village of Bryn, and we'd have lost it to them if Horvath's powerful wizardry were not thrown into the fray at the last moment. But in the heat of it all, the beasts captured Horvath, leaving rebuilding the village our smallest concern. All Nox is now in peril if Horvath is lost. You must go where Horvath was headed, northeast to the ogre town of Groktor. Bring Horvath back, or we are doomed.
Greetings, Wanderer. A friendly warning if you're traveling north. We have been stationed here to guard against ogre attacks. A large band of these foul creatures just laid waste to the poor village of Bryn north of here.
What's that you say? You gonna fight the ogres? Well, good luck to you. It's about time somebody stood up to them. Know what I mean?
Greetings, young adept. You're a long way from Galava. I've taken great pains and personal expense to bring this fine merchandise to these stricken people.
Please help me, kind stranger. The ogres have set my house on fire, and my poor frog Lewis is trapped by the flames in the other room. Rescue him, and I'll forever be indebted to you.
I will follow you. Just get me out of here.
I can barely stand the smoke in here. Thank goodness you saved him. How can I ever repay you for your bravery? What? What's that you say? Loads and loads of money? Well, if that's what you require, please take this as a sign of my appreciation.
Thanks again for saving me.
More done.
The ogres have destroyed everything. Maybe we shouldn't have built so close to the ogre village.
Greetings, young adept. You're a long way from Galavan. I've taken great pains and personal expense to bring this fine merchandise to these stricken people.
Next giant. John. John.
Done.
Jump.
Troublemaker! Now you must be punished! This is for your own good!
Fuck.
And John!
Oh my god, what a mess. Before I went in? Yes.
You have been quite a troublemaker! This is...
John.
Done.
Superb. Thank you very much, young mage. I am quite impressed with your growing abilities. Now we need to hurry back.
At happier other times, the streets of Galava would fill in celebration with the rescue of Horvath. Well done, lad. But now we must stop the evil Hecuba once and for all. Take these as tokens of our deepest gratitude for your heroic deed.
Thank you. I suppose you've outgrown being an apprentice.
Hecuba's plans are unfolding too quickly. Circumstances demand the ultimate solution, the Staff of Oblivion. I should know, because I was once known as the Warrior Jandor, Slayer of Necromancers. Reassembling the staff is everything now. The first part is the Halberd of Horrendis. But I'm afraid, lad, the proud warlord will never give this prized weapon willingly to one of your rogue. Because of an ancient feud he has with wizards, you'll just have to steal it from Horrendis. hope the less seen of a wizard, the better, right? Entering by the sewers will aid your entry into Dunmir. Once inside, stand ready with all your spells. Tread the halls stealthily and bring back the halberd. Sorry about the stench, lad, but entering Dunmir through the sewers is the safest way in for a wizard. There are two guards posted here and many more along the way. It is essential you get the halberd, but Horrendous won't just hand it over. This may get very ugly, lad, but these spells will help. Invisibility will be invaluable for sneaking past the guards. The lock spell will help keep anyone from following you on your way out. Good luck and good speed.
Huh. Enough of it.